to make reusable fabric face mask, we need 2 pieces of cotton fabric, and the third piece here is fusible interface lining, which is iron on. This provides extra layer of protection in this mask. So total we will have 3 layers of fabric in this mask. These pieces are 9-inch wide and 7-inch long. I have fused the interfacing to the outer fabric using the iron, as it was iron on fusible interfacing. I have used 7-inch long pieces of 1/4-inch wide elastic. This can be 6.5 or can be 7.5 inch, so there is a variation. After assembling both the fabric layers with the elastic, we will stitch all 4 sides of the fabric, but we will leave a small gap unstitched that we will use to bring the fabric inside out. Face mask material is actually ready. Now that small opening which we left just now, we can close it. We can make a stitch there and close that also. Now we will add 3 pleats, roughly 1 centimeter wide, each side of this mask. Now we will just stitch this side to keep the pleats in place, and we will repeat this process both sides. Make sure that both sides the pleat should be facing one side, either both should be upwards or downwards. Your 3 layer mask is ready, and good thing is that it has interfacing which is non-woven, and that provides an extra layer of protection. You can use any type of fabric, a t-shirt fabric or a cotton fabric, but try to use interfacing. You can use the interfacing with both the cotton fabrics so that you have total 4 layers. It will provide you better protection. I hope you enjoy this tutorial and be safe. Thank you.